Peng here means together. Yo here means cooperate. Together, you get the meaning of friend, 朋友. Friend, 朋友. Friend, 朋友. Friend, 朋友. Peng, 朋, 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 朋. Yo, 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 yo. For example, they're my friends. 他们是我的朋友. One more time. They're my friends. 他们是我的朋友. Congratulations, you have completed the lesson. Subscribe to our channel and share the video with people who would like to learn Chinese. Happy learning. Bye.